Hello, welcome to No Man's Sky. Starting off with a new save. Using normal mode. Just because I don't feel like dealing with some of the restrictions of survival mode.
Scanner damaged. Repair required. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete.
It's been quite a while since I've been in No Man's Sky. Gonna take a little bit of time. Get used to things again. All right, ferrite dust. I need ferrite dust. Sodium! Give me sodium! Dying! To my sodium. Thought I was on top of it. Kinda was. There we go.
Technology recharge.
Yay! I don't suppose there's any more around here. What's this?
Starship signal detected.
Got a little X. It's an X. I see. Well. Advanced mining laser required. All right. Back to that again. Sodium? Any more sodium? I recognize you. You're going down. Some stuff. do. I can't remember.
Toxicity levels critical.
All right, let's try that again. But there was, there it is. Iteration, yeah, no. Vessel 16 emptied. Sentinel intervention. Oh, I remember those sentinels. Deliberate transfer. Really? Sure, why not? Yay, anomalies. That's me, an anomaly.
Toxicity levels critical.
G online. Okay. Atlas. Not sure about that Atlas. Amnesia. Good thing to wake up to. Give me the log. Always good to check for the logs. What do you mean unavailable? What do you mean substituting? Well, repair. Okay. Alrighty then. Hermetic seal, metal plating. Okay. Hermetic seal. Metal plating. Much did I need?
Constructed.
Ooh. Okay, let's. Okay. Pop back out for a little bit. Now what? Why am I so jumpy?
Toxic protection falling.
All right. Pulse engine, metal plating.
Component.
Got it.
Prepared.
Yeah, well, I figured that out. I'm trying to fix it. Help! Help me! What I was trying to before I was rudely interrupted by instructions. again. Wow! That was a little creepy. Lovely. Whoa! Well, that's just spiffy. How am I supposed to get there? How far away is it? 862 units. How long is a unit? Is there any sodium on the way? Apparently not. Archive. Okay. Oh, good. Do we have... Yay! Probably. Although, why you couldn't just leave a seal at the ship? They couldn't find the ship, could they? Whatever. Alright. And we have here residual goop. Launch fuel! Excellent! I'm here. Anything? Anything? Nope. Place is kind of... Aha! What was this? I saw something. What was it? Or... I can... Nope. Righteous. What's this? Anything? Can I? Yes? No? What about you? This? No? Is that all there is around here? What's going on here? I see you.
Toxic protection. Falling.
Creepy eyeballs. All right, where's... Okay... Install... Analysis visor, okay. What else can I install? Uh-oh. None of those. Gather carbon, okay. I think I already have some. I do. Thank you. Okay, I thought that's where I needed to be in the first place. Okay. Nice. What's this do? Unidentified plant. Identify. Analyze objects for rewards. Aha, now I have a HUD. Okay. Ah. There we go. I should probably stop messing around and get back to the ship before I die. Can I dig yet? And not. Okay, repair the pulse engine. Repair, what do we need? Ah, that's right, hermetic seat.
Component repaired.
Wait. Let me guess. I have to do the launch thruster, and I need your ferrite. Why not? And dihydrogen jelly. Can I? Can't remember what I need. Yes. Okay. Think I can do it like that. Yeah. And now I just need your ferrite. No problem.
Oh.
I don't remember that little wind down noise before, but I like it. Get my shield back up. Go for it. 1-1. Excellent. Give me a bunch of pure ferrite. I can get by without it. Sweet. Seek answers among the stars. Okay. Fricked system full of Viking. Trying to talk to me. 16, 16, 16. Okay. I don't know. I have amnesia. I figured that out. Nifty.
Alert. Navigational data received.
I think the visuals have changed for the weaponry. I like them so far. I suppose I ought to pay attention to what I'm doing. Like to head it over there. A rotting plant. That's encouraging.
Oh,
Hulk. And we are still toxic. This is the same planet, isn't it? That figures. What's that over to the left? Huh? Claims to be a different planet. Sibial encampment. Okay, what does a Sibial encampment have for me? Okay, life support gel. What does that do for me? Nice. What's this? Analyze. Cobalt. About this. Giving me more dihydrogen. Okay. Whoa, what's this? Corvax casing. A curiosity. Used for crafting. Okay. Hey, you can't do that. What do you think you're doing? Stop that. You really? I think you just dropped out of sight. I thought you disappeared on me. Really? How convenient. Alien Morse code. 16, 16, 16. Okay. Oh boy. Base computer. I'd rather have the terrain manipulator. Nice. Except I need chromatic metal. Carbon nanotubes and a dihydrogen jelly. Okay. There we go. Terrain manipulator.
Technology installed.
Two nanotubes and a jelly. Let's see. Change mount with A and D.
Construct it.
And Shelly.
Toxic protection falling.
There we go. Sure, pick me while I'm down. Bunch of inconsiderate quadrupeds. The ship go. Walking right by it, yeah. Recharge. Copper. I know I got copper nearby, which I think is right to my left there. That was what I hit in the first place. Portable refiner. Really? Does it still have fuel? No. That was inconsiderate. And copper. Where's my copper? I get half of that back in chromatic metal. Okay. Well, I can't harvest any of this stuff. That's not very nice. Base computer. I don't want to do that here. Find a suitable area.
Toxic protection. Warning.
What do I need on tritium?
Technology. Excellent. Recharge.
You need
technology recharge.
There we go. Can I make either one of these? I need dihydrogen and metal plating.
Product constructed.
So yeah, I can do that. There we go. Have another one. I want a slightly friendlier planet, if possible. Excuse me, trying to get off the planet. Paradise planet. Yeah, that's where I want to be. Place for me. What's down here? Looks like something. Apparently not. Whoa! Okay. Let's see. Ooh. A little. Yeah. How about. Ugh. You know, I'm not seeing a lot of greenery around here. Whoa. Well, that wasn't what I meant to do, but I forgot how this game works. Alrighty. What do we have? It's humid. No sentinels. Lots of flora and fauna. think I like it here. Now, let's put you down. Anru Isbor. Okay. Yeah, sure. Archives, hey? Not too shabby, considering I just built it. Yay! Timber? Timber? Okay, fine. Timber. What do I need for timber? Lots of carbon, apparently. Okay, so... Whoa! Well, what's this? A memory thingy. Whoops. Torpak, torpak, gig, gig, gig. Okay. Really? I wonder what that gesture could possibly be. So I learned the Viking word for Viking. Okay. Ooh, ammunition. Always room for more ammunition. Thank you. all covered up now. Yippers. And my new wood ceiling apparently comes with lights pre-installed. Okay. Return to the base computer. Returning. Got now. More archives. How convenient. Recover salvaged data from subterranean devices. Basically what I've already done, I think. Construction research unit. Wheat. Magnetized ferrite. Uh-oh. Let's see. I think. Dig up buried technology. Need to get power. Get teleporters. Finer, we'll put you there. Let's get you some fuel.
Technology recharge.
And we need pure ferrite. Or magnetized ferrite. That'll give me the 2-to-1, okay. Okay, I think that was enough to do. I need a carbon nanotube. Okay. Back again. Let's put you over in that corner.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
You have anything for me yet? But yeah, I've been doing that. Can I do anything yet? How much? I got 4 salvage data. All right. Teleporter module. Okay. That'll work. And yeah, I got 2 left. Biofuel. Hippers. That'll work. Oops, yeah, that's what I want. And that has, whoa, a whopping 8 units. Yay. Do I want to rename the base? I'm Real Ease for Base. Brilliance astounds me sometimes.
Thermal protection falling.
Okay, bad weather.
levels stabilizing.
We'll head inside. Also, I think... well, wanted to call it good for this session at the moment. Just getting a basic initial base in place. What the heck was that? Let's go ahead and process. Not you. Where's? Ah. There we go. And now let's get this teleporter. And we'll put you right back. There. Thank you. And now we need a biofuel reactor. We need one metal plating. Set you not there. That's the door. Let's put you right there. Okay, back to the unit. Do I have? I'm pretty sure I need more data to. Learn anything? Oh, I don't. Okay. Electrical wiring. Go from you to you. Furnace tank. What's the furnace tank use? Oxygen, condensed carbon, and carbon.
Technology recharge.
Oh, wow. Oxygen gets burned up pretty quick. About condensed carbon. Not much more. Oh boy. Sooner or later, I'm just going to have to stop because this could go on for a while. Well, that makes for a good place to call a halt, I think. Milestone. Setting out. Excuse me. What's this? Glowy things. Yeah, we'll have to check those out. Well, let's call this a wrap. Come back next time. Load up on carbon, maybe some more oxygen. Need to find some more salvage data. So on and so forth. But until then, I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.